ain't taking disrespect, little nigga. Straight up. Put a couple holes in your neck, little nigga. God, fuck this song, get you stressed, little nigga. Got a shoe strain around my tech, little nigga. Fat. Got a move sane and a fit.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Kilikdatruth, aka KDT, coming at you with this NHL 18 franchise mode, expansion mode. Well, it wasn't really an expansion. Wait, yes, it was. That's it. And, you know, my first time really playing NHL and having it, like, recorded and actually making a video. I don't know crap about NHL, okay? I just play NHL 12. I know the basics of NHL, of hockey, you know. Enough to play around. Oh, see? Well, that's it. I don't know nothing about this. But we'll see how it goes.
Looked like he had a thing to shoot at. Not often. You're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Oh, how did that happen? Oh, what was that? What was that? I have no idea what happened, but I scored. I gotta see what happened. Please show the replay. Because I did not expect that.
What a special moment, Ray. I see his friends in the crowd
cheering. It hit the goalie. I don't even know what happened.
His first goal.
I don't know what happened there. Oh, he got me. My boy, Doubly. Thanks for submitting your play. Anybody submit your play, thank you. Really appreciate it. You know, you helped me out. Thank you, P. And your play scores a goal. Very McCarthy. Oh man, you gotta love the names people give me for the players, man. And the number two is just perfect, it's perfect, it's all perfect. I think this might be a blowout. I'm just saying.
Charlotte's in control as they travel up the wing. Nice fake, shakes him loose.
Good Deke. Oh, I thought I could have had an easy goal right there. Ooh, I'm about to say that was three goals in the quarter. This is over with. Nope. Give me that. Give me the bacon, the beans, and the chips, boy. Give me that goal. Watch this. Oh, never mind. Ah, come on. Might as well take it. Come on. Might as well take the penalty like a man. Big hit. I heard it. Big hit. Dang, that was a big hit. Jeez, why y'all hitting me for? I ain't did nothing to you. Nothing but hits galore. We's a physical team. Oh my god, he got it.
Good, solid poke check there. Denied a terrific chance.
Oh, come on.
Suter's not very happy after taking that huge hit. He
wasn't. Oh my god. If you don't sit down, you surrounded by blues. Don't get jumped. Do not get jumped in here.
In their own end, in possession. Clear. A lot of work, but penalty time less.
Get it.
Less now.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I wish this dude would sit down somewhere.
Long to Dumba. Laid on to Niederreiter.
Too much teamwork. Oh my god. Our power play stinks.
Thrown in.
Get the puck. Good play. Oh, what was that? What was that? Save it.
Got in front of another one. A missed opportunity from this close in.
Yeah. Goddamn. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down.
Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick.
Oh, fight. 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 Wait. Oh, he hurt. Somebody hurt. Get my face. What y'all doing? My man's got a concussion. I think. Oh, he got a concussion. That's helmet to helmet. Thank God I wasn't a creative player. Oh, he got my ankles. Oh, my God. What? What was that? What was that? He got me so hard with that. Oh, man. Oh, that's embarrassing. Ooh, where you going, kid? Off the one-timer, I feel like crap. And I'm thinking it's going to be an easy game. They put up five goals in the first period. Man, I think I lost this. Oh, man, that's we got to do something now. Oh, got me again. Uh-oh. Wow, he just...
So far, Doc, he's out there fine for the third one to give him the hat trick.
Wow, what is this nonsense? Got some, not all. Oh, you bastard. Charlotte's give me that. A lot of work, but give me that. Give me all of that. Gathered in by Jack. Shoot. Give me that. Oh. Hit him. Boom, kill him. Oh, how you still get the puck? Now I know what 5-point Viz was talking about in his NHL videos. Oh my God! What kind of goalie are you? Oh, you know you can't shoot. Why am I trying to shoot with you? You're like Rondo. That's who you are. You're Rondo. Oh, easy goal. I saw that coming. Oh, come on, Yager. You're a fucking veteran. That's a shot you make with your eyes closed. Yeah. Wow. Route the mask. Oh, come on. It's been a rough day. If you're still watching, you have nothing to do with your life, obviously. This ain't a game no more. Just saying. Watch this. Whoop. Five hole the man through the legs. Come on. Legs wide open like a cheap prostitute. What are you doing, man? That's a fight. That's a fight. That's a 30. Get on him. Oh, come on. Oh, yeah. Oh, you gonna hit me? What's good? What's good with you? What's good with you? Oh, you weak. Weak. That man hit your teammate. You let him knock your head off? Come on, dude. Man, that was uncalled for. How you let? You a big black man. You get beat by that white Canadian. Dang! I thought all you do was slap shots. What was that? Finally. Yeah. Oh man, he's so slow. Through his legs. What are you doing? What are you shooting at? Well, that was a pretty brutal miss. He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's oof. Why he missed clothesline. That's like a clothesline. Come on now. I seen his arm. Can't fool me. Charlotte's got it to Dumba. Double A. Come on, Double A. Come on. We need to score. Looking to Parisi. Dang. Oh. Deke. Oof. Oof a loof. I swear, if this guy doesn't sit down, we throwing him out.
Oh, he looked confident on that breakaway right before he scored. That's what he looks like.
positioning here, but he's not.
Oh, and he is drilled.
Well, that was a painful 40 minutes. Ah, oh, so painful. So very painful.
I'm not looking forward to practice tomorrow. So ends another game and another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. For Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.
Pray to your God. Okay, pray to your God. Yeet, five hole the man. That's sad. Man, look at this. How do you put up 62 shots? That's almost double what I put. Oh my God. How? We deserve to lose. And you got 10 of those to go in. Of course. You probably could have got 20 of those to go in if we didn't have a better goalie. Oh man, we just got decimated. Decimated. That's what I can think of. Hopefully we'll get them next time. If you're watching, thanks for watching. Peace out. Pray for my team. Bye.